afraid of God?
No. But I'm afraid of you.
Are you going to just sit there?
As compared to what? Standing?
Not standing. Rowing.
Rowing? Haven't planned on it.
So you expect me to shoulder
the
burden?
No, but I do expect you to do all the rowing.
And why is that?
Coming here was your idea.
My idea?
I made it very clear that I don't believe in the exercise.
The rowing?
No. Imagine that's wonderful exercise.
Then what?
The entire thought experiment.
Excuse me. How much longer?
One goes into an experiment knowing one could fail.
But one does not undertake an experiment knowing one has failed.
Can we get back to the rowing?
I suggest you do. We're never going to get there.
No, I mean, I'd greatly appreciate it if you would assist.
Perhaps you should ask him. I imagine he has a greater interest in getting there than I do.
I suppose he does. There's no point in asking.
Why not?
Because he doesn't row.
He doesn't row?
No, he doesn't row.
Ah, I see what you mean.
Eventually.
I suppose he does. Shall we tell him when we'll be returning?
Would that change anything?
It might give him some comfort.
Is that something we can agree on?
Hey! Somebody meeting me here?
I'd certainly hope so.
It does seem like a dreadful place to be stranded.
Well, maybe there's someone inside.
Excuse me, it's Booker DeWitt. I guess you're expecting me? Is anyone here? Hello? That, pal. And that card. Chair. So now, what the hell?
Go! Make yourself ready, Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
This can't be good. No, God damn it!
Attention! Ascension in the count of five. Count of four.
No.
Three. Two. One.
No.
Ascension.
All right, we're just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Thank you.
Excuse me, where am I?
Heaven, friend. Or as close as we'll see till Judgment Day.
Best keep such questions to myself, unless I want to get made. Gotta find the exit out of this place.
This day of days, we recommit ourselves to our city and to our prophet, Father Comstock. We recommit through sacrifice and the giving of thanks and by submerging ourselves in the sweet waters of baptism. Is it someone new? Someone from the Sodom below? Newly come to Columbia to be washed clean before our prophet, our founders, and our lord?
I just need passage into the city.
Passage to the city. Brother, the only way to Columbia is through rebirth in the sweet waters of baptism. Will you be cleansed, brother?
It's either this.
Hey.
I baptize you in the name of our prophet, in the name of our founders, and the name of our lord. I don't know, brothers and sisters, but this one doesn't look clean to me.
Who's there? Who's there?
Bring us the curb and wipe away the debt!
What do you want?
We had a deal to it! Open this door right now!
I told you! I'm not gonna do it! Go away!
Mr. DeWitt! Mr. DeWitt!
That idiot priest needs to learn the difference between baptizing a man and drowning one. I need to find a landmark and figure out where the hell I am.
Our prophet fills our lungs with water, so they may.
By the sword?
There's no chance.
And the scroll?
Just because the city flies don't mean it ain't got its fair share of fools. All right. So got a girl to find.
He's
got a waterfall and everything.
Good to see you.
Just
I bet we could have something arranged.
Buy brickies for the girls and amusements for all ages.
Salt stall's all right, I tell you.
Says he's for faith.
Never hire an artist, my dear fellow. They are a temperamental and unreliable lot to a man.
Uh-huh.
I told him that the park is exceedingly far behind schedule. The landscaping is half finished. The statuary hasn't arrived. The fountain is full of rainwater, for God's sake. Even the marigolds are still unplanted. All work which should have been done months ago.
Uh-huh.
Do you know what he told me? He said that he was tired, that the work had taken much from him. I said, good God, man, don't tell me.
Day for the celebration.
It's damned inconvenient when buildings.
Sorry, pal. You gotta wait like all the rest.
The victory included me. The Angel Columbia did present herself to Father Comstock and show him a vision of the future. And so our prophet led the people away from the Sodom below, up into the city, where they created an even more perfect union. But it was the miracle child, the Lamb, that is the future of our city.
And now, back to the music.
Said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr. DeWitt.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
DeWitt, stop. Do not alert Comstock to your presence. Stop. Whatever you do, do not pick number 77. Stop. Lutess. What the?
Why, good day to you, sir.
Hello.
Are no flights of fancy.
Young sir, young miss, roll up a trolley.
Wonder of the world. He's big, he's bold, he's the amazing handyman. Only in our fair city will you see such amazing...
Have you ever seen anything like it?
He looks so sad.
Sad? When you're that strong, what's there to be sad about?
Well, it's time
to... Sorry, pal. The raffle is all sold out. Entrance is reserved for dignitaries and very important personages
alone.
Four flavors.
Howdy, sailor. What port do you call home?
Vanilla. Dear friend,
are you gentlemen who will take arms against these monstrous heathen?
Right, he's titled Solon was originally an adolescent.
Young sir, young miss, roll up and try the amazing power of Bucking Bronco. Find the devil, good sir, and cast him out. Do you have what it takes?
Yeah.
used one yet?
Oh, my.
I have.
Liar.
Honest. Nearly blew the windows out of my house.
From his fingers now, would you believe me? If I told you a man could hoist a one-ton stallion straight into the air, would you believe me? Well, friend, I...
The skylines of Columbia.
The Vox Populi are on the loose. Who will hunt them down? Hey, you! Andy with a rifle, looking to do your... Gentlemen, who will take arms against these monstrous heathen and win the prize?
Fry are on the loose. Who will hunger?
Those dirty Vox are at it again.
Don't go hungry. Don't be
Make
sad.
Record a ditty. Recite poetry for your little lady.
Mr. Jeremiah, think to bring to you
this. Those dirty Vox are at it again.
Come on, let me through.
Heads?
Or tails?
Huh. Tails.
Told you. I never find that as satisfying as I'd imagined.
Chin up, there's always next time.
I suppose there is.
Sale.
Silly. There's never a charge for the raffle. You've been sleeping under a rock?
77.
77. That's a lucky number. I'll be rooting for you.
Bring me the bowl! Is that not the prettiest young white girl in all of Colombia? All right, then. The winner is number 77!
Oh, what do you know?
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
First round! Please. Please don't do this.
It was me. It was all me. Please. Please. No. Please, what are you doing?
Come on! Are you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days? Looks like we've got a shy one here. We've got to do... Wait!
It's him!
Now, where'd you get that brand, boy? Don't you know that makes you the backstabbing snake in the grass false shepherd?
The false shepherd!
And we ain't letting no false shepherd into our flock.
He's here.
Show them what we got planned, boys!
Yeah!
just happened?